Citation 5, Representative Prunty. A citation of adjournment. The House of Representatives of the Commonwealth of Kentucky does hereby adjourn this legislative day in loving memory and honor of Larry Brent Yauntz.
Lady from Muhlenberg.
Mr. Speaker, my predecessor, former state representative Larry Brent Yauntz, passed away on August 20th due to COVID. It is my understanding that he had been fully vaccinated in February. He proudly served this body for 20 years, and I believe ate oatmeal with the gentleman from Boone, 60, almost every morning in the cafeteria during a time when there was must have been much camaraderie across the aisle. Our families' lives intersected in various ways over the years through our children and our spouses. His wife was a kindergarten teacher, later a high school counselor, and currently Jan and I work together for the betterment of Muhlenberg County as she serves as the mayor of Greenville. Brent was well known for his colorful clothes and his service as chair of state government and co-chair of the Public Pension Oversight Committee. He had his own law practice, was a deacon at First Baptist Church, was a member of the Lions Club, among other various civic commitments, and spent a lifetime of service. He will be greatly missed by his family, friends, and loved ones. Mr. Speaker,